Ah, I lost him.
Had one.
Shit.
Going right back there.
Got one, Tim.
Nice. Looks like a decent pickerel here.
Nice. Yeah, buddy.
Looks like we got a decent chain pickerel. Just wanna, yep, I hear you. Okay. Just trying to get you unhooked, bud. Look at that. There we go, look at that guy. See what we got. Got a 2-pounder. 2 pounds. Let me get a picture here. Let's see if I can put this up here. Oh, get a picture on the board. Ah, oh, dude, you're killing me. Killing you, bud. Okay, I think I got a picture of you. All right, now it's time to go back, buddy. There we go. Off he goes. Not the best release, but I got him out. Okay. I did here. Look at all those weeds. Cleaned off. That guy was slimy. He was definitely slimy. Shit. I wasn't ready. Not ready. Just had a blow up on the toad and I was not ready. Oh, I can't believe that. Missed two blow-ups tonight. I only caught the one, pickerel. Oh! Another one. Darn, man. I didn't wait long enough to set the hook. That's a mistake. It's a mistake. It's my mistake. At least we know there's fish here, though. We know there's fish here. And we're gonna get them here. We're gonna get them. It's just a matter of time. Hopefully that's the same fish that blew up on it before.